So welcome everyone back to PayDay 2. Okay, good. Everything here seems to check out well. So yeah. So about last time where we left off, I don't remember. But that doesn't matter now, doesn't it? So yeah. I mean, I got myself the akimbo submachine gun and whatnot. My graphics at the moment look like shit, but eh, can I do? Oh, I just got no classic video about it too on this one here, whatnot. Yeah, might as well just buy myself another mass slot over time, cuz hey, all the more space for creativity, am I right? But yeah, give me a bit of a second. I need to do a little something, then we're gonna jump into the action. Okay, everything here seems to check out well. But yeah. Also one thing that I kinda been noticed a bit here. Okay, it's not shaking as bad as I thought it would be, but hey, what can I do? But yeah, I also wanted to just take a look around here, that on the, on my search disc rifle over here, that, there is a little something. I admit I kinda put a little bit off here when I actually shouldn't. Okay, here we go, the sight. I'm actually supposed to put on this one. Because don't get me wrong, I do like this one here a lot, the Spectre sight. It's, you know, just a bit of a thin sheet, it's good, but, you know, there's a little bit more handiness with it than the fuck that it went, the gadget. Oh. Fuck. Oh, alright then. Well, alright, I can work with this, I guess. I got that folding stock, which... yeah, this increases the stability. Yeah, but what am I going to be looking for? I mean, I guess the white stock here should be the best one. I know, it doesn't look like shit, but hey, I can nothing I can do about it. Only a 7-3 that I do not need. Well, maybe one day, but you know, the grip is okay, the sight is good, and everything seems to check out well, except for the gadget too. Yeah, that's only going to be for the, you know, the 45-degree sight, which it's not really that feasible for me. So, yeah. Well, all right then. This is going to be. Wait a moment. Yeah. I kinda almost forgot a little something important. The first circle, right? Angle, there you go. Red and good. Now things here should be more, should be better off now. Now for my Cobus P90. Let's just jump directly into the detachments, because, hey, I love the little gun a lot. You can't go wrong with it. Yeah, not as much concealment. This one that I have is already good enough. The rest is gonna be just silencers all the time. Doesn't seem like they doesn't really make much difference. Review weapon, the mod. Doesn't seem too feasible for me, you know. Yeah, concealment, so on. Yeah. Oh wait, yeah, this one, the magazine. A lot of things quacker, but you know what? This already seems as good enough as it can get for the temp. As expected. Choo-choo. And we defend the safe house. Hopefully, again, it's going to be in a good spot. Sokol enjoyed the fact that he still has fans in Russia from his ice hockey days. Oh. Yeah, the game's still running. It's loading. Okay, good to know.
I don't know who tipped the cops off, but I have good information confirming that they don't know who's on the premises.
They'll
be expecting a routine raid on a possible drug operation. Give them a warm welcome. Teach them to get their intel right.
Boom.
This is your home, guys. Don't let the cops invade it. You've got to fight them off and stop them from taking your hard-earned money.
Or be shit poor over time. Alright, bring it on. But then again, same thing as usual. It's just taking quite a piss load of time just to load up a freaking stage and whatnot. Yeah, I got myself a good sugar deposit, so I can just as a matter of fact, I might just well just haggle myself onto some marshmallow candies and whatnot. Caught any sugar, so why not? Why the fucking hell not? Might as well, because it's also kind of a bit late too. Oh yeah. Who cares? Oh, damn.
Stand against the cops. Don't let them grab any money bags.
I hear that.
They're deploying on a nearby roof.
Shoot him.
Where the cash at? It's not here.
Get ready.
It's not here. Of course, I underneath the oh, fucking fantastic.
Almost at full power.
Come on.
Shield!
Where's the shield at?
Get ready for the first wave.
I hear ya.
Watch the bags!
Yeah. Wow. Oh.
Taser! Stay back!
Stand back! Hit those tangos, we win.
That doesn't sound good.
Spotted. Taser down! Make them pull them off!
Put your hands up!
Knock up yourself.
Put your guns off!
This is awkward. And there's another one already. Well, he's kinda weak now, that's a good thing.
Go, sir! Get the fuck out!
Well, that worked out well, but yeah, fuck right. Fuck off and die. Yeah, might as well just, did it work as a cover? I have my doubts, but you know, better than nothing. Bloody hell. Well, at least there's more, a bit of a relief with the shields.
It's a shield! Hands up, motherfucker! Hands up!
Welcome to the hands up, but fucking hell. And even a cloak as well too, it sounds like.
Taken care of! Taser!
And a cloak in your bike too. I can hear him. Silent and you'll listen to him.
It's that goddamn bulldozer!
What, really? That guy?
Fuck that! Don't rush it! Take your time! Dozer's here!
That doesn't work.
Take the bags.
No more closer!
Yeah, good. Good. Glad to hear.
Taser! Taser's down!
I'm gonna need some more ammo, that's for damn sure. And that's not much that I'm gonna risk out. Got a bag? Just tucked in the corner. I And use the money bank for cover.
Whoa! I shot me a laser!
This game is practically my M308. It's practically, but it's not an assault rifle, but instead of being automatic and can pierce through shield.
Bring him down.
Which is of course a dream coming true to all M308 users, am I right? Fuck that, get out of the way.
Let them take your money bags.
Ow, shit, ow. Hey, what the hell? Where they at? Ooh. Since of course might as well just be my the frame rate limiter, yeah. Oh shit. Looks it's still playable, but you know, like shit. Right then. Yeah, I saw a shield.
Follow me quickly!
Right!
Well, could've been a hostage, but, you know.
Follow my lead!
They're on the roof!
Follow me!
Okay.
Ah, fuck. How many ammo can I carry? That doesn't fucking matter now, doesn't it?
Hunker eliminated.
Thought it was not a taser, but you know. I know I'm not aiming right now, but you just see what the hell's going on. One of many, at least. I don't see any of them. Yet. There you go.
Taser! Taser's now!
Yeah.
Heels up, motherfucker! Heels up!
Put your hands
Christ.
Up! Get off your knees!
Yeah, I cover
yourself.
Oh really? Get out of the way, Hudson. Or Houston. To play defenses is just, you know, all just guns fire everywhere, techno music and so on, but
shield inbound.
And the cloak nearby. I can eat him.
Oh shit, shield!
Nice.
A shield!
I have my doubts if they ever did something, but you know, with their shots. Ah, more of them with them. Ah. I don't... Yeah, I kill. unfortunately much bigger relief with the shield up, like, you know.
Shield down!
Oh. Where?
Shield eliminated!
Oh,
Shield, look it out!
Alright then.
Look out! Taser!
Taser!
Well, now it's thinking hard, but, well, they're right at some point. Fucking hell, this frame is really, really, let's say, unbearable. So we know for sure here that there are some things here that do not work, so I'm better off,
Taser's taken care of!
Right then. Well, much better now, I'd say. Much better. I mean, I don't get a good...
I'm buying.
Buying what?
We're getting chewed up out here. Where?
They're freaking prostitute, isn't he?
Brace yourselves! Heads up! They're deploying on a nearby house!
Now, this is where you're gonna step up their game, huh? Yeah, I get ya.
No mercy, no surrender!
Did that cloaker just shot down or what? I heard a scream. Faintly, but he was there.
Hardest ever!
How are you going?
Shield's taken care of!
Thought he could peek down on me from up there. I don't think so. Creep. He should be like four of them. Fourth one should be around here somewhere. There he is. That should be most all of them. Mostly. You motherfucker. Losing that cloaker out of sight is the worst thing that could ever happen. Ah, you're the bulldozer.
Bulldozer!
Man, I'll take it this time to walk through it, but... Whatever. Well, you only just one cloaker, there's more
cloaker!
Cloaker. Yeah, that's right.
Watch out for now!
And he was after me, wasn't he? Ah. I tried to give him a chance to surrender, but he didn't surrender. Blimey! He gets some more ammo as well too, that's for damn sure. Bloody hell. This thing here could have more ammo pool, I'll give it that.
Shield's down! We got a shield!
Hostage is still hostage.
Now we need to make sure no one knows what happened here. I'm gonna make a call. Hang on, guys.
Shield!
Like clockwork, just as planned.
Okay, gang. My Mole and the police will take care of this. He'll send his guys to clean up, and then report that the area was searched and they found nothing. No one will know you're here. You can relax.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
Ooh. Whoa.
Doodle? Come on. Another 2 more skill points. Isn't it lovely? And what do you got? The molten stock. Yeah, it's the classical one. So let's see about it on the actual gun and see how well it usually goes. One second. Let's see. I'm doing the shotgun for a bit of a while now, haven't we? There you go. I suspected what I got already on the gun is already as good as it should get, but... you know. What's this? Ah, I get it. Even in the pro grip too, the bad available for this one here. Police shorty stock. There we go. Hold on. Preview weapon with mod. Let's see. Yeah. Just like the classical one. Yeah, well, I mean, nothing can do much about the shotguns for the time being, but, you know. Well, I'm only gonna use those if things are really gonna get as hairy as it's said we suspected to get. But then again, the crossword text, they're more accurate. I mean, the other one can be better off. Hold on, let's see. Well, they can even to modify certain things here in case we fight off the bulldozer, which of course is obvious. Yeah, that's not gonna really go well with it. At least that one, the accuracy goes better on, but you know. The porta compensator. Okay. Play with this one just for a little bit. Also, then again, 150. Yeah, they want to attack to 200. I know, less damaging, but more accurate. See about the rest that it offers so as well too. The mini Uzi, the micro Uzi, that is. Ah. Yeah, so... But this one, I just gotta see what I can do to this one, at least for the time being. Pretty interesting though, so I'm more charged with the submachine gun or whatnot. Wait, with the mod, what's this? Oh! Ooh! Oh my! Oh, you look at that! But of course, it consumes accuracy and so on. Bit more accurate. Yeah, stability is nothing to worry about here. Right, right. Let's go without the foregrip. What else? What else can we add up here? Well, you got the magnifying one over here, but there's no need for that. Then again, no need for these ones all too. The stock. Yeah. What's this one here? That's what I want to know. Yeah, it looks pretty good. Looks pretty decent good. Pretty good as well. And now for this one, the stock. Of course, the ability is going to go way up beyond the roof and whatnot. Yeah, probably this one here is going to be better off, but we're going to have to wait for a little bit of while. Till then, we're just going to tackle down whatever I can get my hands on. Goat Simulator. Doing Christmas, some things are just a little, you know, harbor.
We're intercepting GenSec trucks about to unload at the docks.
Kind of a bit iffy to me, kind of a bit iffy. There's Benito Martin over there. Oh. Very funny, but you know, Brooklyn 10 out of 10, as basic as I can get. But yeah, there's a boiling point over there. Let's see the contract broker, shall we? Shatter rate and so on, but for me, the elephant. There you go, the big oil.
Politics is, as you know, global. I need you for a global effort. Our contacts tell me a new invention has seen the light of day.
Mm-hmm.
Cold fusion energy. The end of fossil fuels and death.
Good to know, but... Oh. Gameplay hint. Even feedback on the ECM jammer, couldn't read that.
Yeah, they're ready for us, judging by the number of lookouts. Looks like they have cameras too. Make sure you get close before you hit them. We don't want them stopping us from getting the intel before we get it. Find a safe. It's probably there.
Uh-huh. Okay. Let's see. I like this one.
It looks like they expect a fight. I know you will give them one. Find a safe and the address. Get as much intel from these scum...
We're in your scumbags and bada bing bada boom, huh?
Quietly now. Sneak up and hit him hard.
Yeah. Fucking out my boat. Alright, so Mighty has a bit of a eagle's eye now, doesn't he? What the meth head is up to. There's cameras here left and right. Right and left too. Gonna try as myself here, my other, you know. What I find funny at these guys here, they usually leave the door here. I'll welcome in myself and why not, huh?
Okay guys, search the place. They have a safe somewhere. It's probably in there.
I hear you. They have a nice taste of music, I'll tell you that. Wow, that's a pretty shitty lock, I must say. Well, better than just wasting my time with nothing. I if only had brought my saw with me, or, well, a friend of which would appear to have the saw, right? Ooh.
Alright.
Good for covering as well, too, you know?
Alright.
Ah, fuck me. It's tempting, I know it's tempting, but... Fuck me. Should use my sword as well too. That's something I noticed. Hello, you fuckers.
Fuck! That's landmines. Keep off the grass and stay out of the camera view.
Yeah. Hello. The fuck are you guys doing over there? I don't know what the hell they're... Well, there's heat over there, but I don't know what the hell they're burning. Well, they're drug ads, so what's there to expect, am I right? No, not there yet. Hello? Bingo.
That's it. Open it up and let's see what we got.
What would I need this key card for? I don't know yet, but hey, can I do? Boom. Secure the area, now the drill comes into play. Yeah. What a suitable place, I must say. And why am I just putting the at least one over there? I mean, just they at least have one hole to plow through. Where the hell are they? Where the hell are they?
I got bolts enough.
Better go inside. What the hell?
Keep the cops off the machinery, guys.
There's no one here. Unless you're that guy we're referring to, but you know. Yeah, I'm breaking in. Well, I brought myself here. Quite a few goods. Ooh.
Gotcha.
Hi.
Smoke at us! Wait until the fucking smoke clears.
Smoke is on us. Oh well.
Tango, tango.
Look, if you ever give a damn.
Suck my fat dick, Walker.
Cover me! No one wants
to... What the fucking hell is all this about?
Yeah.
All right. Well, whatever works best, I'd say. And let's kill the hostage. Who cares about that? No sniper into play yet.
Looks like some coats. That'll come in handy.
Motherfucker, oh. Stab me and then flash me. I love it. Come on, come on. That's really the one we see around here.
Don't let him up!
Really? You in what army? About a minute. Huh. Now no one will have the upper hand on me. Just 40 seconds.
Ready now!
The AO is a...
Drop it! Okay, put your hands up!
Don't shoot!
Get underneath!
And
help go. Yourself!
Center mass!
Hear him up, motherfucker!
EMT, we got
multiple... I get it. Shield's just there, isn't it?
They're
yep.
Pulling back!
You keep doing that, and we'll pull off this caper just fine.
Ironic.
I'm sure they'll come back for more, so use your time well now.
Yeah, run it.
Hit you with snipers.
Yeah, run it. Thing is, like, you're like.
Shit, we got bad cops moving in.
Okay.
Real bad cops.
Good.
Keep your heads down.
Jesus. Is he dying?
Yeah, that's the Avengers address. Beautiful.
I got there contact.
Fucking hell.
We need to move on them.
Bullseye!
Ready.
All right. Really? Two ARs, no biggie deal.
I've spotted a shield. Shield eliminated.
Bullseye! Gotcha!
Brace yourself!
Get out!
No one walks away!
And are men too good? Just rifles too good, or they're just not putting up a bit of a fight this time? Why do I have to be so far away? That's one thing I want to know. Yeah.
Whoa! I shot me a taser!
Usually shot just shot the head with or I take care of things, but eh, whatever works best.
Fuck! Shield!
You're taking
heels up! Down on your knees!
Handcuff yourself! Give me cover!
That doesn't sound good.
The bulldozer is taking care of!
What else person in the house right now? Got a nade over there. I'm out of there. Ah, I didn't know. And just expect it. More goodies, but yet they're more much further away. I thought this thing was more accurate, but all right. Whatever works best, right? Or I'm just, you know, I like old school guns and the fuck is John Autism doing over there?
I got it.
Did he just throw that there, or was it someone else? Oh, yeah. Well, it might be the hour. It might be the hour. Then again, though, the assault rifle, they seem so lightweight. Or so as it seems. Or so as it seems. Yep, that's right. Come on.
Move out.
Well, it might be just me anyways. I might be just seeing things after all. Come on. And there's more and just shoots at me out of nowhere. Okay, I got this guy. What happened to these brawlers? Shoot on me. Could you know just buy a mod, but hey, can I do? Don't have the perk yet. Yeah. Hey. Okay. Hey. Well.
Fight down. The cops are throwing in another gear. Heavy unit's moving in.
Yeah. They can all throw all the gear they want. We'll spend all their budget in small-time bullshit. Which, of course, they're gonna just spend over to spend it on coffee and donuts, but... hell if I know. Boo. Really?
Bullseye!
Even my granny can shoot better than ya. I hear shield.
Not with me! Move it!
Okay.
What's the point? These sounds just follow each other and they no one moves, right?
Gotcha!
Right.
Stick him up! Get okay. On your knees!
Just cuff yourself!
I like these guys to make hostages. They're cute. And also helpless well too. Bring quick one, if I get it on track. A simple smash and grab. Can't get any more harder than that, right?
Ready for anything.
Come on. And it's mine. Do something, will ya?
Drop the gun! Okay.
Get off your knees!
Handcuff yourself!
Yeah, I saw the teeth over there.
Punk ass shield!
Took care of the fucking shield!
Are you careful of the... Yeah, I knew it.
This is taken care of!
I knew it.
Put him up!
Funny how the green ones are just candy from my rifle. Ah, fuck that, guys. I got a better thing to do. I have to prioritize too. Where the hell is Pansy at? Hear that? A cloaker nearby. Okay. Just ignore him here. Make it all the difference and...
Smoke!
I took out one of the cloakers!
I only did just aim a little bit higher to the head. Suckers. Oh. Ooh. Oh.
Ride or die. That was their motto. Well done. This intel will help us greatly. Study it closely before we hit the scientist's house. Let's get this fusion engine.
And put him the classic G-jobs with the biggest gangs ever done and
well,
all right.
I've been through the intel and this is gonna be interesting. Check out the assets. Get to know them inside out, upside down. We need to sneak in to find the guy's lab, and in the lab, his fusion engine. No surprise, the security's gonna be real tight. So we'll airdrop in instead of driving. Quiet and deadly. Find the engine, and I'll have it flown out. Good luck.
Why they are not, I'd say.
house.
You guys know me. Sometimes when I'm not in the mood for...
The house is beyond those trees, see? Sneak right up.
Yeah, because
the lab we are after should open by hacking their server. Find the server room.
Yeah. Okay. Fair enough. Fair enough indeed. So let's see, we got one shit gut over there. Yeah, might be just a bastard child. Just jacking off in nature like a freaking sicko he is. And a waste of human matter as well too. Oh, just leeching off of daddy's money. And partaking in things only for attention and whatnot. Fucking idiots. Pow! Whoops. Looks like I, went a little too rough.
Damn it, the alarm! The whole house knows you're coming now!
Okay. You better hold on to one of these. Oh, no shit. What a... Aha!
Now set up the connection.
Beep it up, beep it up, boop, ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-bo.
Okay, I'm in. I'll get the lab door open in no time.
There's a medical bag over here.
In case I need it. And in case, because you know, accidents do happen. Huh. The fuck is this little shit got at? Must have been the scientist's gay husband or whatnot.
Follow me.
Come over here.
Follow me.
Oh, just a freaking gardener. Or the scientist himself. Whatever. Idiot. Almost the scientist himself too, but you know. Fuck them. Now, where's the shadow box at? Ah. Cloaker.
What cloaker taking care of?
I cloaked the cloaker. Oh, come on. Hey, bully dozer. I getcha. Yeah, I gotta be careful. Gotta be extra careful.
I took out one of the cloakers!
And that doesn't sound good.
Get the power to the server back on.
Yep, I knew it.
Drill is down. Cops all over it.
Oh. Okay. It's not really that far off, but you know. Fucking hell. Thankfully their logic is a little delayed. Thankfully. But that is the advantage while it still lasts.
Get down! Drill jam! Gotta fix this shit.
Great job, I'm connected.
I don't see no drill. Ow. At least with the shutters, right?
I'm
Ah, lovely. I wasn't looking at it. I swear. Like, can't I shoot properly? Oh, he's dead already. Ever look behind you?
Like, I lost power to the server. Get it back up.
Okay, now.
They're retreating. No one wants to wait.
I bet they don't know what hit him. Okay.
He got away.
Put him up.
Hey, don't shoot.
Down on your knee. Put your cuffs on.
Good. Now set up the connection again.
Yeah.
Blackhawk. Blackhawk coming down. Gun up, team.
Oh. As expected. Done.
Connection. Keep working.
Hands up. No sudden movement.
A cloaker nearby too. Look, they'll be creeping around here.
Yeah, they just put snipers into play.
Think we'll pull the shutter. Eh, whatever. Was that like a hostage or what? I don't remember taking a hostage right over there.
I threw out one of the pokers.
Move out of the fucking way. Well, it doesn't matter. God, at least you know, just,
Heels up, motherfucker! On your knee!
Usually a bad idea, but you know.
I took out one of the cloakers!
And whatever works best. Fucking hell.
Shoot. Get on your knees!
Whatever. I honestly don't give a flying fuck.
Check his notes. Figure it out. Great. Set off the flare so the chopper can land.
I don't give a fuck. None of that mean paid. By the engine I bring in, that's what matters the most. Whatever. Huh. Bada bing, bada boom. Right over here. I'll just rush in.
Pilot Guil here. Expect me in 2 minutes. Split clouds here.
Guil, look it out! Tracer's down! Took care of that fucking Guil!
Not a problem. After all, it means there's like a lot of glowy bits around here. Knock up yourself. Really?
Watch out for taking care of!
If it hit someone, if it didn't hit someone, I don't care. Then again, better if I just throw him in a little dirt patch over here. Probably more suitable, I'd say. Or does it mean pick up point? style.
Taser spotted!
Knock out stuff.
Whoa! Sniper!
Fucking hell. Boy, what more the glowy bits we have around here? Golly. Get some profit in the engine tree.
Pick up. Double time it.
Yeah. The war against corruption. You have the rotors that were out here too. Boom.
Follow me.
Got
it. Really, I was gonna take him hostage, but whatever. John Wick to block me off, as usual.
Hands up! Get on your knees! Don't help yourself!
Whoa. Yes, two more for this room. Just two more. Getting been no, right? I'm calling it.
The shield's taken care of!
Shut up.
We're in way over our heads here. This is the fucking...
Take your corners.
And eliminated.
Pick up the engine. I'll have my guy here inspect it.
It may work, it might also detonate. We never know.
Shield down!
Oh, I didn't shoot that guy, but alright. Oh, for fuck's sake. Boom. Number 6. Whichever and what is over here, I really don't give a damn.
Shoot! Put your hands up!
Just don't shoot!
Hands up, motherfucker!
Get up!
Fire! Hands up!
What
is up?
Whatevs. Yeah. Oh. I thought I got two in one shot, but oh well.
Ready. Put your hands up! Drop the gun! Down on your knees!
Get in cover, sir!
They won't go far with the engine.
Just 30 seconds left. Better prepare the welcoming party.
That's a bulldozer I saw over there, wasn't it? Yikes. Yep, that was a bulldozer. Motherfucker. Moronica, they all come from Moronica. And apply now.
Okay, supplies it to us. We will verify it.
Doesn't work, then I might as well just boggle into the other side of the room. Right? Like who cares at this point? The guy might be complete idiots, but they're useful. And they're part of the team too. So, fuck me. Where'd he go? Where'd he going?
Jason's taken care of!
Oh well. At least he's my best friend, right? No? I'll shoot him then. No, just kidding. As long as he's over there, he'll give me my best friend. Until proven guilty. Oh, fuck these guys. They're all in a nice little grouping over there. Sound like a clucker is not around. One hit from these and this is a kill for these guys. And I know you spam a lot with the sniper rifle, but who gives a shit about this, right?
Deliver the engine. I'll have my man here inspect it, and if it's the right one, we're good to go. So hang tight for a sec.
Cuff yourself. Take positions.
Get a cloak over there.
One cloaker taken care of.
I knew it.
Sorry guys, he says this ain't the one. The chopper will be back in its queue so you can get another one over here. Hopefully the right one.
Good one. Everyone.
Just 1 minute more, guys.
Oh well.
Fucking bolts pinned.
Stick him up.
I... Whatever. You can blame on his colleague.
Hands up.
Whatever. Whatever. That kinda helped. That kinda helped quite a lot, actually. Eh? Yeah, there he is.
Here I am. Clock's ticking.
There won't be no clock ticking when I'm done.
Load it in. They just freed another civilian. You gotta do something about it.
And that takes care of that. For the time being.
Jeez, wrong these people!
Down on your knees! Put your cuffs on!
Well, surrendered right from the bulldozer. And quite a few shields, right? Fucking idiots. I don't give a shit at this point. Ooh. How about we help him out? Right? What do they do now? Fucking hell, it's hard to hit this bastard. Okay, there. I'm not being... What the hell?
I'm just taking the dust in here.
Only because of my kind nature, isn't it? Only because I'm way too kind. This happens. And it's only gone so well until we'll retreat. Wait, what?
Well, I've been through the intel, and this is gonna be interesting. Check out the assets. Get to know them inside out, upside down. We need to sneak in to find the guy's lab, and in the lab, his fusion engine. No surprise, the security's gonna be real tight. So we'll airdrop in instead of driving. Quiet and deadly. Find the engine, and I'll have it flown out. Good luck.
Sorry. Well, surprising. Ironically, this one here is overdoes the rest of the depth. Okay.
Everyone's here. Good. The villa's on the other.
Huh, okay.
The house is right across and through the woods. Leg it. Find the server room. From there, we should be able to open the lab door.
Huh. Forgot to use this thing on some sneaky mission of all, too? I mean, of course, the indirect entry is obviously suicide at this point, so... So, yeah, maybe at least I will try some sneaky sneaks. Use Vult!
We have some mighty big rats.
I'm sure I understand.
Remember, you're looking for the server room.
It's on now.
Damn it, the alarm! The whole house knows you're coming now!
Not my problem. Well, bullshit. There you go, the precious card.
I didn't expect this. Gang, more security is arriving.
Well, no shit, am I right? No shit.
Get busy, police are here.
Police, man. The fucking hell is it? Oh, I get it. And if they're not up here, then they might as well just be somewhere else. Good luck catching up to me now, motherfucker.
Good luck, people.
Damn it! This scientist really was lives one asshole of a life. Bloody hell. Sound like a cloaker nearby. Yeah. A cloaker. Hey, come back here, asshole!
This is a colossal... I took out one of the cloakers!
Tango! Sniper just got activated! EMT, stay sharp!
We got multiple wounded!
Okay, don't shoot!
Hands up, motherfucker! Get on your knees! Handcuff yourself!
Cover me!
And there we go. Should have taken the opportunity to switch the sword.
Gotcha!
Oh well. Well, do you give a fuck about it now? Yeah, I'm here. Can't let them drill just listen like a little big baby about it.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Taser and whatnot, man. Now they're not gonna find much around here, that's for sure. Please.
Shield's taken care of!
Oh, nothing here. There's no taters on me. That's what I, that's one thing I hate. Especially these guys let themselves get caught so easy by taters. Christ almighty. Everywhere. But I'm smarter than them. Okay.
Yeah, you always
put him up! Get on your knee! Handcuff yourself!
Watch out, sniper! They're turning back!
Shoot properly, not that direct at the wall, please. They're gonna all look bad. Formation. Calm down, goddammit. Okay now. Come on.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit.
Ready?
Hurry the fucking hell up.
I see what.
Hands up.
All right.
Get down on your knees. Now help yourself.
Russ is all on him. Wants to eat his fucking heart out.
Stick him up. On your knees. And help yourself.
Good boy. One more, and I swear.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
How many shields are there?
No one's coming! Whoa! I got me a taser!
Well, time does fly by.
Hands up, motherfucker! Down on your knees! Put your
cuffs
on!
Come on, damn thing, I want to see something breaking out, doesn't it? And
keep
done.
You piece of shit! Put your hands up!
What are you doing? Okay. These guys are Kenny asses.
Drop the gun! Get on your knees! Handcuff yourself! Give me cover!
Blimey. Doesn't matter if you look at it or not now, doesn't it? Ah.
Good. This should help us get the lab door open.
You think?
Okay, I'm in his system. Lab will open shortly.
Tear the fucking deal! No one wants to win!
Even a motherfucking bulldozer. Motherfucker, how about you?
No, sir!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here I'll go!
Hang up!
Look out! Don't hear the fucking deal!
Where are they going?
Guys is taking care of!
Well then.
Get the power to the server back on!
Oh, for fuck's sake. The fucking hell.
The bulldozer is taken care of.
Fucking hell, gotta be careful of the cloakers too.
Is hot as fuck.
What cloaker thing?
Put me up again.
Put your hands up.
No response, and might as well just blast everyone to smithereens. Yeah.
Keep it steady. I'm connected.
Okay, then. Oh, I get it. No, I don't get it.
They pull the power! Get it back on!
Okay.
Good. Now set up the connection again.
They're retreating!
Well then.
Way to go! That was seriously inspiring! Now, don't lose your advantage, guys!
Do that again. I get it. Boom.
Got connection. Keep working.
Hmm. Ooh.
It's the clown. The clown's confusing.
Ah.
Get ready.
Oh well. Could be worse. Yay. Even sounded a month way quicker than I said it would be. It would have done, but all right. About a minute.
They're gonna regroup.
Put them up. Hands up. Got some movement.
Well, I'm trying, but he don't listen. What's a matter of time, huh?
I took out one of the dozers.
Got a punk ass dozer here.
Now.
Lie, mate.
Dozer's here!
Yep.
Motherfucking dozer!
Get the power to the server back on!
The bulldozer's taken care of!
And a cloaker as expected. Okay, maybe not.
Follow my lead!
Yeah!
Pick me up again!
Come on! Turn the fucking hell off.
Great job, I'm connected.
Come!
3, 2, 1. Charge this motherfucker. Finally.
Okay. Seems to be a bit too many of them here. Fusion engines, that is. Find the correct one.
Blue, green, huh? Wait. Cold fusion reactor. With a yellow kind. Fuck it out. Okay, let's see, the one with the yellow can. Blue. Still a blue can. Ah, there you go. This should be the one.
Pop the flare so we can bring the chopper in.
Should prepare my best bets as well over time, so yeah.
Follow me!
Hard contact! Got it. Hardest ever!
Yeah.
Shield taken care of.
Blimey. The hell?
Okay, chopper's coming in to pick up that fusion engine.
Possibly press
my... File here.
The poor basketball never saw it coming. Really?
One close it down!
Motherfucker. Ow, 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 ow. Fuck, 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 fuck. Not a goddamn taser again. Can hold on them until they hold them off for a bit of time, but we're not. Let's see. Who's getting the fight off? Require the yellow can, huh? It's a yellow can over there. Let's see. You know what? That's probably how our, so, yeah. Gonna put my bets. Yeah, there you go. Not even close. Oh, the little gopher heads and the floor and whatnot, and where the fucking are they shooting from? Oh, whatever. Just a tossing this one.
Okay, he flies it to us. I will verify it.
Hello.
Whoa! A job here, taser!
Right. Ooh, green. Oh, I get it. Yeah, I'm just going by the ones who I'm assuming to be the ones, so yeah. I knew it. Freaking bulldozers around like charging at me. Ah, motherfucker. But ain't none of these, I'll be surprised. Well, don't mind if I do.
Look out! Taser!
Suck it, Taser!
Where the fucking hell is it going now?
Looks like we're out of luck. This one's no good. Don't give me another. I'm sending the chopper back to pick it up.
Expect me back in a little while. We'll see you in a minute. I got eyes on the drop point already.
Bloody hell. This one here too, with the one, the yellow one, so of course it should be. But if it isn't, God forbid. God forbid for the worst.
30 seconds, people. Be ready.
Tracer's down!
Yeah. Sheesh. Alright, so far so good. I forget about it.
Once here, I will have it verified. Stay put.
Now those should be all the one with the yellow canisters on them, so if not these, then who knows? I'm not, of course, gonna let some taser just ruin it all. Like these two bastards. I love my kindness to them. And what they get in return? Huh? That's right. They get a loss for words. I'm kind for them, and then they just smack it all down.
The fucking dozer! You wanna fuck with us?
The bulldozer's down!
Jeez, who are these people?
50 rounds.
We got a shield!
Not a problem.
Shield to the shield! The shield's down!
Right then. Need more ammo though. So
shit. Police just called in heavy duty reinforcements. All broken and smoking, this one. Get me a fresh one from the lab.
File here. About to return.
What I like about these guys is that they always just take usually about a shot to the guy with this rifle. So it makes it all the more fun. Except for those guys, but you know. There you know.
Let him have it.
Whatever. These guys just crawling up the door, though.
Is dead.
Thankfully. I see you use this one for you for just for a little bit.
One minute now, people. I can see you in the distance.
Just hurry the fuck up. So why are they shooting at?
I'm there in 30 seconds. Time to ready up.
Who's there?
Where? Oh. Yeah, you run, you little bitch. You run. Damn it. What the fuck is he even doing just...
I'm where we said we'd be. Move, move.
Motherfucker.
So when the
motherfucking hell, just hurry the fucking hell up, will ya? Okay. He killed that one, so gotta be that one. Boom.
Alright, they'll bring it over here so we can inspect it.
Make a flee.
What ifs? Blimey. Bloody hell.
Whoa! I shot me a taser!
Mother... Okay!
I'm retreating!
Hurry the fuck up, Bane.
Gas, fellas. Okay, you earned your chance here. Don't waste it. He delivered the engine. I'll have my man here inspect it, and if it's the right one,
the fuck is he going? Yeah. I made my choice of running at this point.
Looks like we're out of luck. This one's no good. Go get me another. I'm sending the chopper back to pick it up.
Okay, I'll be back soon.
Another being care of. Well then. Ah, whatever.
Where the fuck are these guys?
Do I even need to do some more upgrades to the damn thing or what? So? Better be it, I'd say. Yeah. Another taser as well.
30 seconds, people. Just touching a Sparrow. I'm almost at the waypoint.
Hurry the fucking hell up.
Shield incoming.
It's the motherfucking bulldozer!
The fucking dozer!
I just said that.
Dozer!
Bulldozer's taking care of
you! Okay, I'm waiting for you. You better hurry, guys.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay, he flies it to us. We will verify it.
It better be. Unless it wants me just to shove the entire lab inside the goddamn helicopter. Which of course I'll do, and this motherfucker better get out of the damn way. Blimey. What the hell is he? Okay.
Goddamn dozer! Go for headshot!
Yeah, I hear ya. Fucking hell. The thing is good, I just need more stability and fucking hell, he just pushed me. I exist, motherfuckers. Fucking hell.
Shield taken care of!
Let the shield be around for too much time and they're gonna cause quite a lot of shit and trouble and whatnot.
We're expecting it. So far so good. He's running tests now.
Shield's fucking out!
Fucker! Ooh.
No, sir!
Sorry, guys. He says this ain't the one. The chopper will be back in a few, so you can get another one over here. Hopefully the right one.
I don't hope they didn't break the damn thing, because I'll be pissed off. Motherfucker. Yeah. Moo.
They're pulling back! I've got
some good, fellas, but no time for relaxing. Get the job done. You bought yourself a breather. So start breathing and get it done.
Well?
There in a minute. I can see you in the distance.
Maybe I might have missed something, but I don't know. Maybe. Yes, maybe. I don't have any blue. Fuck that, I'm picking this one.
I'm there in 30. 30 seconds. Time to ready up.
Don't sound good.
Brace yourselves. Show me the engine.
This better work. Boom.
Alright, I'll bring it over here so we can inspect it.
Oh yep, Inspector Gadget then. Oh, shut up, you. Knock up. Give me a bit of a break. I'm trying to spare this guy, and he's trying to... Oh. I don't have any more bombs. Okay, fair enough. You shut up the damn hostage, you motherfucking autist! Motherfucking blind or what? He walks around this motherfucking shade or whatnot. This fucking crazy, how much of a stupid moron he need be. Fucking hell. Eh, whatever. Whatevs. Might as well just bring the entire laboratory all the way to one spot. That doesn't sound good. And motherfucker with the flashbang.
We got a cloak.
You had a cloaker. Oh, for fuck's sake. I have my doubts, but, you know,
I see one of them.
You don't see me. Oh, for fuck's sake. Back off here, you big fat oaf. Whatevs. Aye aye, Capitano. Ow. Well. Lucky number 7. You carry this thing with me for a bit of a trophy. And, you're lost. I'm out.
Good
work, people. That was a hell of a thing to move, but it's the right engine, and it's locked up tight. Maybe one day we'll go freelancing and take it back, huh?
Excellent.
Forget what you just saw and concentrate on counting your reward. The Big 8 send their regards.
Excellent. I love to put this one here. It's more soothing. What do you got? Ooh. Medium barrel, the Paris submachine gun. Huh. The Paris submachine gun. It's a bit of a, well, yeah. I know I got myself quite a lot of unspent skill points, but it's all for the best. Deus Vult. Basically the same thing. Yeah, the same thing anyway. So, what can I do? Deus Vult. Ah, the pitchfork. Well, alright then, let's see. Yeah, let's have a look at this one here, because I have a feeling like they... I mean, it's good, but it could be better. Tactical compensator. Might be this one. Why not? Looks like crap. Maybe. Looks like I must have a chode for a barrel. Fuck it. Okay, good to know. I just got more of these. Fucking amazing. Yeah, we got myself the extended mag. Sights are... not a big deal. And, the skeletal stock. I should not be doing this, but... Fuck me. What can I say? It's either take it or leave it. Yep. Ooh. War. Let's preview it for now. Well, not bad. Not bad at all, but... in due time, the conquest. Preview. Except for the back pushes, let's say exposed. There's death. Muerte. That was cool. Also famine. The potato famine in Ireland. A bit of a nasty thing. The cat, the fox, the hare, the mouse, devour. Join Dead by Daylight official community. Really? Okay. So let's see. The mummy. Baby rhino. Sackcloth. And nothing. Just gonna pump some nightmare to the unsuspecting children. Tiara, Dawn Patrol, Secret Dangerous Session and Mission Asia. Let's see. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay, I like that one. Martial Law. Commando. Okay, motherfuckers want me to buy the damn thing here, eh? Why the fucking hell not? The awkward seal. It's a meme, isn't it? God Emperor. Trump. Kind of adorable. George Bush Morad. The hell is this? Red Beanie. Hope you're... I don't know. Navy beanie, green beanie, black beanie. And this is a mask. A mask. The 45th. Just Trumpo Drumpo. Also the DLC. The chef. Ah, so cool. Cage. Oh, it's a ninja pack item. That makes more sense. Golden hour. Enough said. Yeah, they all seem good, but me? Well, what the hell? Hatamari. Okay. Good to know. Thorntail. Ew. Fantastic, I'd say. There's also Co-Cop Ninja. I'm confused now. Menona. Alright. Yeah, infamous as well too. So more than Bodhi, Bonnie, Bonnie begins. Jimmy. But does this make this mask out of duct tape? The hard skull. Yes, the hard skull. The overkill skull. Where's the one with the little eye things? Yeah, it's not this one. The Death Wish skull. No, it's definitely this one here. The one down skull. Overkill skull seems like a whole lot better. Mega Rust. I get it. Mega Death. Nice. Fuck me, I don't know which one to take. Well, they're getting money for a lot of them, so... So, yeah, you know what? You know me, guys. You know me. Wait, pickle fence. Oh, the Plants vs. Zombies, huh? I think you get the reference. Why the hell not? I should probably be buying a new gun and whatnot, but... Infamous. Ah, there's also the Anonymous mask as well, too. Let's preview it. I believe that the original Anonymous mask would have it smiling, but it looks like it's frowning. I mean, think about it. The Anonymous guy with the red cheeks, it looks like he needs to take a shit. Like he's holding it in for so long he wants to use the bathroom. And his cheeks, let's say, just to show the agony. Yikes. I'll time those in some time, but you know what? Customize it. And I got myself here a shitload of stuff here. Okay. Gunmetal. Preview mask. Ooh. Ooh my. Yeah, let's have a look around. Red Sun. I'm trying things. I'm trying. Hard shell. I'm kind of tempted to see which one to choose and whatnot. What's this? Golden Hour. It looks good, but it looks a little too cheesy. What's this? Parchment. Doesn't change much. Cool. Ooh. Oh my. Oh my. What else we got here? We got the black metal. Holy fucking shit. Titanium. No, it didn't change. Carbon fiber. Nah. What's this? Pinecone. More or less. The cactus. Let's preview it. Yeah, it worked with the mask, but definitely not this one. This one definitely works out well with it. So, let's see. More or less. Let's choose another pattern. Nope. Nuh-uh. For the teeth, it gives some effect to it. Maybe. What's this? Let's see what the color is. This one here has unless you try to persuade me. Could do better. Oh, I don't know which one here would be best. This one here sounds pretty... Oh, like my... Oh, yeah. My, the one that I chose, that one's a son is... Yeah, it's this one. Filthy 13. This one, nope, nah, coyote, Oni, crap. Doesn't give too much a natural feeling to it. Let's see about this one here. Customize it. At least I know the recipe for this one. No, 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 not a chance in hell. Look too cheesy with this one on. Okay, let's see. Well, don't know which one will probably fit best with this one, but yeah, all right. Kind of looks adorable, I'll tell you that. Yeah, let's see what other character would probably look well. And those dollars. Another wolf. Chains. No, not bad. Houston. I don't know why, but it might be me or the characters just don't fit well because I think they look too chubby. Well, there's Clubber, but you know, she's a unique one. It's Bonnie, Sokol, let's see. Jimmy. Yeah, looks kind of interesting, but yeah, just see. I mean, how they look differently in one of those, but yeah. And I know I gotta customize that one sooner or later, so I don't know. Let's go with this one here, just to go innovative with this one. Hotline Miami. Counterfeit. Depends on which one to go for, because for one, I don't know. The diamond, the big bank, the benevolent bank, eh? The personal bank, you know what? At the time, just go wait for no one for once worth it. So, let's see.
Son of a whore who framed me. He's getting married. His Suchka bride preparing for wedding. Oh, big perfectionist. Oh, she buy tiara at so expensive jewelry store. But her big fat head, it needs to be fitted. Yes? You go steal tiara.
Should be pretty easy. Getting kicked by cloak or teeth, but that can't toward the total amount. Oh, okay.
Really doesn't like this Dimitri guy. One of these old country feuds. Maybe he shagged his sister or something. Anyway, let's help the man settle the score. We go for the tiara. Back room from what I understand. Don't get the heat on you too early, or your escape's gonna be rough. Check your assets. Let's go.
I believe I'm already good.
Remember, go in, get the tiara. Hit the store for more jewels if you feel lucky. The place is loaded, but what?
I'll wait for you here. Don't take too long.
Hey guy,
guys, we're in the middle of the city. Try to do this stealthy.
Keep in mind, no civilians.
Stealth is a thing of the past over here.
This is your show. I'll wait. You know I'll be there.
Stealth is a thing of the past now, I'll tell you that.
Alright, let's do this.
Well, that happened.
Alright.
Deals work!
Keep the civilians down! Police are on their way!
Why the hell not?
Hunt him down!
They dare threaten me? Dios Vult. It's a ride, I know.
It's rock, rock.
Through my teeth, I got a split. I'll come back in a few.
He is coming in. I'm moving the skin car.
Yes, typical.
Rescue units freeing civilians right now. Gotta focus on the civilians.
It's so spread out, isn't it?
Real stuck.
I hear you. Well, I'm not in a hurry.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Piece of shit is right for the damn thing. Deus Vult!
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
I really need to alter the,
Someone tell me.
Hey. The hell are they? Oh, I get it. Ow. Oh. Ah. Yeah. Well. There's a mannequin that I'm around.
Here they come.
Annoying bastard.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
I took out one of the clones!
Lovely.
Oh, that was quick. Haven't done this mission in a bit of a while.
Ooh.
What comes around goes around? Good to know, you little shit. He does that bark bark.
There's movement in the alleys. Stay alert.
Right, right.
Escape is here. So whenever you're ready.
Fucking hell. Jesus Christ.
Guys, I'm waiting. I can't stay long. Hurry up.
Well, it was a little too late, but hey, you help him up. I've got him.
Let's settle the score.
Creep.
What? I see a lot of cops outside. All the cops.
Boom.
Nice work. Vlad got what we came for. A little bonus jewelry would have been nice. I'm not gonna lie. But there's always another day.
There's not always another day. There is today, which I did get myself. Bane spends a fortune of bribes in 4 months. Wow. Yikes.
Son of a bitch! The police is on our back like a fucking ponytail. They're on us like flies to a turd.
Yeah.
We're gonna fucking crash!
Big fucking surprise.
Watch out, guys. The cops are surrounding you. There's a park nearby that should offer some cover.
Got the intel, let's get a move on. Lovely to park, won't you agree?
Down!
I'm here, guys.
Well, gotta feel bad for him now. Oh, wait. I don't.
All right, guys. A van is coming in to get you out.
Yeah, that thing better not have a turret on top of it, God, I swear.
Got a dozer here.
Dios Vult. Is there a god in here? Huh.
Follow my lead!
Coming!
Watch it! Shield's fucking out!
Anyone else? Didn't think so. Use Vult. Moron. That's my own.
Little big shield.
All right. Nope. Use Vult. Knock up yourself. Hmm.
The villain will be there in 30 seconds. Get ready.
Oh, Jesus. Fucking hell.
The van should arrive on a street near the park.
I hear ya, double time it. Just ignore it, everything, just making a run for it.
You have earned payday. His bride was so furious, she postponed wedding. Oh, poor Dmitri.
Yeah. I don't have time to keep listening to some rum and dumbo or whatnot. Ooh. Nice. But do I need it? I don't know. We'll see how good it is. Let's see. Yeah, I believe that's a barrel. I believe, at least. Hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, not gonna do. Well, I got... Leave it there for the time being. Now. Sorry if I don't talk much, but, you know, just thinking here. And then, let's preview the mask with red. Doesn't look too appealing, I would say. Preview mask. And what do you know? Finalize. Hey, ma'am. My bone. Well, alright then. It looks cool. Now, I don't know if any Masters of Infamous have anything special to it, but... Well, you have to find out sooner or later. Hmm. Hell, I might have you. Didn't know which would be the best one for me, so, I did 4 stores. Why the hell not? Why the hell not? We did a counter, I did a counterfeit, yeah. Old bank. Haven't done that yet. Undercover, yeah, we did that. Yeah, we did that. Yeah, these are 2 we haven't done, so...
Okay,
yeah.
I'm trying to break this guy Kazuo out of prison so we can get the information he has on Kento. I engineered some, trouble to get him transferred to another facility by convoy.
Hmm.
Ambush that convoy and break the prisoner out. This isn't gonna be a quiet one, guys. We'll need to take extreme measures to stop the prison trucks.
Mm-hmm.
And, yeah, Kazuo doesn't know we're breaking him out. So, boy, is he in for a surprise.
Fair enough. Yeah, how can the EC jammer stun cough is what I wanna know.
The plan is simple. Under the cover of darkness, we hit the convoy when they cross Green Bridge. Actually, we'll blow the bridge with explosives.
Oh.
That should stop all traffic, don't you think? We grab the prisoner, put him in a faulty skyhook, and make him vanish into thin air.
Well, there's Vult, I'd say. Yikes. The Thunder. ready.
Cover your ears now.
Yeah, Bluey. Holy shit. Any day now. I get myself enough to rise up the sugar level in my blood system, so I'm able to push through this. And of course, try to revitalize. Certain points of me which are just dead. Finally. Alright.
Keep going till you see the prison transports. Hey, hey! Watch where you're shooting!
Oh. Yikes.
There should be four prison transports on the scene.
Oh yeah, I kept on off. You're the beautiful one, okay. But you're an asshole.
Down on the ground.
Scarface. Didn't know how he agreed to go on this one, but, well, he agreed. And there's good old Sydney. Motherfucker. Okay. Through the AR, but you know, who cares?
Open the trucks! Use the saws!
Let me shoot out the spotlight. I knew it.
Stop these cunts!
Yeah. Thought it would be so easy. Taser! Oh, yeah, there's a taser over there. I'm doing. I only got three by far, which means that... Oh, blimey. I guess where they're at some point then. Well, this is gonna be something. Yeah. Now I do hope they do not say stop the stop over there, because then again they'll be pretty goddamn evil by then. Ow, mother. Wait.
Get those transports opened up.
Yeah. One more. Oh, that had to be.
First truck is open. The West Indians is free to civilian.
For fuck's sake.
Fucking stop.
Oh.
Somebody's gotta fix it.
Come on. Motherfucker.
Open the trucks. Use the sauce.
About 10 seconds on that one.
Days left, just let me be.
Oh fuck hell.
So
shiny. Being moist by the rain and whatnot.
Saw them open.
Shield's taken care of.
the hell?
Hey, something's wrong here. We gotta fix it.
Okay. I just found a dead man over there. Wasn't me, but well then. Yeah.
Check the third transport. It's open now.
What about this one over here?
I killed the shield.
You've got to saw those trucks open and find the target.
What up, asswipe?
Motherfucker.
Cars are running away.
Gotta be a lot of early retirement forms filed today. Now let me give you a tip.
You do that again.
Throw them open.
Really? Fucking bulldozer. Yeah. Bulldozer is confirmed around here somewhere. And it ain't pretty. Well, it's gotta be around here. If not, then well.
Alright, you found him. Now get it to the top of that tower.
Bye.
You came to break me out.
Get up!
You will be rewarded for this.
Get moving. Move! Gotta move on. Move!
I don't know, just mute. This guy's even slower than before.
Move it! Move it!
Fucking hell, this guy's slow, isn't he?
Get a move on!
Shit! So many cops!
Get a move on! Move!
Stay back! Driver!
Move!
Come on, my balls are itching. Fucking hell, I gotta move and... and tell the guy to move and shoot at the same time and...
Oh.
This might be my small submachine gun, but it's definitely the best one I got. But we'll give us a little man at this point. Hurry the hell up.
Get a move on.
Bloody
get
hell.
Yeah. Put him up.
Move. Fuck off. Fuck off. A small redecoration, you can call it.
Follow me!
I'm coming!
Get up! Move! Hurry up, go! Move! Get a move on! Get off your knees!
Knock up yourself.
Hands up yourself! Move it!
Oh, he's a good boy. It must have been a puss as well too, we never know.
Move! Fucking shit!
For fuck's sake, not the... get the fuck out of the way.
Shield,
oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Rocksucker's got a shield. Shield down. Shield through. Get up. Move.
Hurry up, hurry up. Get the hell out of the way. Hurry up, hurry up.
Hey, that's a GenSec armored transport. If you break it open, you can steal some cash too.
Taser!
I really hate to admit it, but hey, he's fucking right.
Taser!
bosses.
That ought to teach them some manners. Now, don't lose your advantage, guys.
Sniper! Got a sniper.
Got a sniper. You know what? Maybe or may not. Fuck that joystick truck. I got better, bigger. Don't worry about it.
Get a move on.
Pizza. It's all soaked up with the rain and whatnot.
Hostage rescue attempt underway.
Get, move on.
Get down, asshole.
Move. Move. Get a move on. Get a move on. Move. Get moving! Get a move on!
Move. Ew. That doesn't sound good.
Get a move on! Move!
What if, well, that works.
Get moving!
Well, it wasn't obvious enough, move. But...
When you reach the top, have the prisoner buckle up and then release the balloon. The plane will be coming in soon.
Watch out, it's a sniper!
Bullseye!
What? What the hell are you doing?
Down, people, down!
Oh.
Gotcha!
Well, time to raise a balloon.
Oh no! They sent an attack helicopter!
Attack helicopter? What do you mean?
You hear the drone? I think it's bloody stuck! We gotta fucking fix it!
Hold on, guys!
Ah, you motherfuckers! A freaking attack helicopter! Fucking hell! Oh, for fuck's sake. Motherfuckers! Mother! God damn! Hurt enough! Fucking! Oh, you mother. Don't do that much damage, but hey, fuck me. Let the motherfucker get away from here. Is it over? Oh, of course it isn't.
The British chair! Fix that piece of shit! Watch out, it's a snipe hooker!
Oh yeah, taking off the package.
Gotcha!
Oh, you motherfucker missed it.
Raise the balloon, guys. Hire up so the pilot can catch it.
And just my luck. Might be after me, but you know. taking over the punk. Take that motherfucker up the ass, would ya?
Alright, got the package. Heading home.
Lovely.
Time to get out of here. Leave the tower and move further along the bridge.
Who the fuck? Oh. Yeah.
Pilot just landed the passenger. You can go home.
Ah, fuck this. Mother. Fucking hell. Fucking hell.
Get to the pillar.
Yeah, I'm trying. But for one, got a helicopter with a turret on top of me, one
now. That open. Get it out of the way.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. That thing even explode all the time after that. Oh no, I don't. Yeah, my hedgehog senses were tingling. Move this motherfucker out of the way. Yeah. Yeah, but then again, my spider senses were... my hedgehog senses were tingling. Spider senses tingling. Whatever you want to call it. But that motherfucker got there off. But the motherfucker over there had a freaking attack helicopter on me. I mean, chase my life. Fuck off. Lazy cunt. Yeah, I'm trying.
Don't stir!
Whew. Blimey.
We made it!
And there you go.
Great job, guys! Now, someone will have to fix that bridge, but it won't be me.
Yeah. So yeah, we did of course the bridge, and now what else are we gonna do? Roasting the guy in the oven. Maybe. Throw me in the oven. But yeah, the search of Kanto. One second. Perhaps I should save more. Yeah, definitely should save more. Then again, I got plenty of mass, you know. Yeah. Heat Street.
As you know, intelligence and information is my business. And I recently came across something important that concerns you, the PayDay gang.
Mm-hmm.
Someone is out to destroy you, possibly kill all of you. This morning I intercepted a message indicating that an agent of these people is meeting someone at a certain location downtown.
Oh.
I don't know yet who these people are, But as you know, I find you a valued asset. Hmm? And so I want to help you apprehend this agent, so you can squeeze information out of him. I'll give you the location, and then keep an eye on you, while you conduct the operation.
Hmm, alright. Then again, the bulldozers can come charging you when you least expect to stay on your toes. Yeah, I expect it. Well, then again's gonna see that, never mind.
Okay, guys, remember who you're dealing with here. Rock is a smelly fish. There's bound to be more sides to this than what he's telling you. Keep your eyes peeled.
Alright, seems about right. And then the betrayal.
Crap. Feeling nervous, you know?
Oh shit! Fuck! It's Matt Roscoe! Don't let him get away! Maybe you should just kill him!
Hurry up! You're all going down.
Hmm. Motherfucker. So, okay, there you go.
Fuck you!
Yeah.
Shoot him!
Ah, fuck, he got away.
To the right.
Don't worry. I've got a driver standing by. He'll come and pick you up. Eddie, keep clicking. You need to pick the...
Oh, wait! I'll be there soon! Come on, hurry!
You gotta fight your way past the cops and meet up with Eddie. Move!
With Eddie,
the cops got wall blocks everywhere! It's like someone did them all! I'll pick you guys up a bit further ahead!
He's probably gonna be dead at the time being. I don't know. Mother. Nothing up where they shouldn't belong. Figured.
The police just freed a civilian. We gotta focus on the civilians.
Shoot him! The cloaker. And it's a bit of a problem with some specials. There's one using another. Except for, you know, bulldozers, but fuck me. Expect for at least another cloaker nearby. Come at me, motherfucker.
Alright, I've got the target's location.
Fuck.
Keep it together. Get him.
Mother. Going for more automatic weapons, but you know, who gives a damn? Nothing now. Goddamn fucking stiffy motherfucker!
As long as he got him under control!
Hey, this motherfucker! Okay. Good, good, good. Goody, goody, goody.
This way!
Now!
Fucking hell.
Get there! It's just after the underpass! You really crashed it good!
Get the fuck now!
You gotta get Matt out of the van!
Yeah.
Reminds me of myself
back in the day. And the pigs are not even loaded up with nod, but fucking hell.
Look around. See if you can find some gasoline.
Quite a very convenient spot, huh? Rosten Schweiner. And you cook. And now to turn him to smoke. Need more?
Hands up!
Seria!
Down on your knee!
Get down!
Put your cuffs on!
There are at least two.
Get down on the ground!
Now, give them hell!
Go! Down on the ground!
Nothing.
On the ground! Back up! Stay down!
More fuel to the fire, guys! Find it! Shoot the gas can!
Time to roast and cook him up.
Drop the gun!
Oh wow.
Shields down! Shields down!
Shields down!
To bear the fucking shield!
Make her lose it. They didn't pick up the freaking... What the... Whatever. Shot through the knee and he died. Fucking hell.
Taser taken care of.
Find more gas. Pour it on the fire.
Damn it. Get up.
Fry him.
Gas. Why is he not screaming? That's what I want to know. Ah, bloody hell. Thought I saw a taser. Okay. Okay, there you go.
Shield down! Shield taken care of!
Run, roast little piggy, roast.
Shield down!
Shield on the book here!
Shield taken care of! Okay!
Bloody hell. I gotta take this somewhere. More gas or what?
Taser!
Come on, you pussy.
Get the fuck up!
Whatever. Ah, there he is. mother.
Should feel good. I know I do. You did good back there. Take advantage of it now.
Fucking
get to Chase parking, and I'll get you out of there.
Get a move on. Get a move on. Get a move on. Hurry. Move.
Hurry up, boy. There's still time.
Get a move on.
Kitsuke, sniper.
Bullseye.
Get a move on. Move.
Hey, yeah, swear, it used to be an entrance over there.
Move.
Hurry up.
Get a move on. Get moving. Get a move on.
Are we pursuing this motherfucker?
Get a move on.
Creepy.
Get moving. Get a move on. Get moving. Get moving.
Take cover, sniper.
Get a move on.
Got a sniper.
Well.
Get up!
It's a motherfucking bulldozer.
Get moving. Taser's taking zero.
Bulldozer.
Get moving.
Get to Jake's pocket and I'll get you out of there.
Granata.
Shield got
hit. We've got your airborne friend, Guil, coming in to lift you out.
I need to move to a higher point for pickup. Too narrow down there.
It'd be easier for Guil to pick you up if you go to the top of the overpass.
We need backup!
Get the fuck up! Hey, you! Get up! Move it!
Hurry up!
Get a move on! Get a move on!
Eh? Get the...
Move!
Move on!
Ready! Move!
Hmm.
Move!
That's a mess.
Hostage rescue units are going in!
Move!
Uh-oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, not me yet. Not me. Die already, you fat fuck! Just flooding in over here. None of those motherfuckers.
Bulldozer!
Careful now!
Get a move on!
Move it!
Fucking hell!
Move!
Attack!
This motherfucker comes from one way and he comes from the other way or what? Put like that way, eh, motherfucker? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Come on, loser, now!
Fucking hell. And he comes hogging up another motherfucker over here, whatnot. You motherfucker. Civvy got the middle of the way. goddamn bulldozer well too. In the middle of the way.
Gonna move on.
No, not the bulldozer, motherfucker! Fucking hell! Locking out the middle of the way, why not? I hate those friggin' dirt. At least on the bad side, he survived it, so...
Straight ahead! Move!
I... Cut me a break!
Get moving!
Hmm.
This way! Take him off!
Ah, for fuck's sake. Come this motherfucker here out of nowhere and just make things way more interesting, you know, aren't they? And you're walking directly towards me, so... Another one. Can't get in. What the fucking hell is wrong with this piece of shit? Move on! Death bum motherfucker and cocksucker. Getting to see if I'm gonna turn the rigging him rust doing and strip on the mother's. How could he do that? Move it, will ya? Move it, move it, move it!
Get up! Hey, stop! Closer
there! On the bright side, at least it counts well. Well then. Huh? What do you mean? The fuck? Still luck to myself with this thing. Ah, for fuck's sake. Get the fuck out of the way! Where? Huh?
You need to clear the pickup zone, guys, or I won't be able to get you out.
Yeah, I got that bastard over there.
Gotcha!
Okay, clear the pickup zone.
Fucking out!
You gotta clear the area of cops, or Bob won't be able to get close.
Well... depends on what he means, because then again, he's gonna have everyone just rushing over here and bum rush and whatnot. Broker guy and so on. And fuck off. Whatever. Not again. You're just hogging down the area. What do you expect? Finally.
Get moving.
Hurry the hell up.
Get moving. Kenny.
Well then.
The prisoner is your prize, my friends. Keep him locked up and safe. He probably has information that someone doesn't want you to have. See if you can extract some of it.
Fair enough. Yeah. 83. Good. And another one too. Jesus Christ. 2-1. What a god. The stump barrel for the Vulcan minigun. What's that supposed to help me with? Then again, let me have a look at something. Speaking about the Vulcan, the Vulcan minigun. I know I have the damn thing here somewhere. There you go. I want to have a look at something over here. Modify something. The handles here, I suppose the quote-unquote stealth handles are where they are not. I can see here, this thing has one beauty, one hell of a beauty, aren't they? Well, but of course, more stability, more concealment. Yeah, it looks kind of adorable, but you know, looks like a chode. I'll take half of it. Yeah, I'll take half of the kit. I believe this thing here would be more efficient in either way. So, yeah, you know, I'll need the laser, but the flashlight's not going to be needed, so the military laser module to some other good use. Am I right? Like, over here. Tactical laser module. Oh-ho, look at that. Beautiful. Beautimus, I would say. Okay, let's see. Let's see what about this one. There's another mask here that I saw before that I wanted to get my hands on. The strange. No thanks. Yeah, I already have one of these. Where was it again that I saw about the wait, no, not that one. Collaboration. There you go. Code Cop Ninja. Strikes fast, strike hard, strike silently, you leave us you leave the cloakers well, sulking shame. Yeah, he's my type. Let's see. Customize this one here to be as ideal as I see. What else? No. Wait. Yeah, looks good. Gun metal, isn't it? Sparks. Wait. Too chromey. Are you fucking kidding me? Nah. So make it look like it's intact, not screwed up to shit. Yeah, this looks good. Let's see, I believe the gunmetal here on this thing would look good. Yep, definitely this one. Another pattern. Mostly this one here, pattern. See about sort of navy blue maybe. Well, again, I cannot of course could see a range of materials over here. I mean, it looks cool, I get it, but not much. I mean, it should feel like it's in place. You know what? Let's see, just preview mask. Wait, preview. I believe this one's already looks good. Finalize it. And there it is. Ho ho! It looks amazing. Well yeah, let's see. Yeah, we got the helmet so on. But I guess it's gonna be pretty much it for the time being, right? Or... yeah, pretty much it. Let's not overdo it, cause... after all, I'll get a sleep, and tomorrow I have a feeling it's gonna be a long day, so then again... I hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did, and I look forward to tonight. Wait! Of course. Just before I finally finished. Hostage Taker, Enforcer... yeah... Ghost... no, take initiative, here you go. Now, where was the one with the drill? The Kickstarter. What's this? Fire trap. Yeah, I mean, they're cool, but not really my type. Boom, I would say. And again, all trades. 6 cents, huh? Nimble. Hold on. Yeah, fuck it, nimble. You're nimble and whatnot. So yeah, I mean, that takes care of that. So then again, I hope you enjoyed this one as much as I did. And I have to look forward to the next one. So I will see you next time, and until then...